called Trudy? Battle was something else, huh?
Thank you for going to such trouble on my behalf.
Ah, that was nothing.
To breathe fire now! All those Zerp stones made her belly as hot as Mort's party mix. Feel free to let her loose!
Sweet! Now we can finally get the rest of the Zerp stones.
Yeah.
Of use.
Ah!
she is. And we're out! Ready to find more Zerp stones? Let's find those Zerp stones.
Better get that spy bot ready for you.
Oh boy!
Woo! Gelatonium Factory, here I come.
By the by, have you noticed anything different about Trudy yet?
Besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
What? Trudy! Congratulations! I can't even! Okay, I am throwing you the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen.
I know she'll be pleased as punch. Oh, my Mort! Look at all that Zerp! You earned this spy bot and then some.
How long will it take Trudy to eat everything?
Oh, 5 days. 6 tops. But old Mort will worry about next week, next week. Trudy sure had fun collecting those Zerp stones with you. Oh, she hasn't been this excited since that time you two snuck into Big Mort's game night.
Swamps, primordial beasts, and bugs. Lots of bugs. The Emperor quickly decided that there were better ways to spend his time than conquering this mud ball. The Gelatonium Outpost once belonged to the Kurchu tribe, but they were wiped out when they accidentally misspelled the Emperor's name on their tax returns. Since then, the Morts have moved in and salvaged what they could. Officially, they remain neutral in the galactic conflict. But unfortunately, rumors have arisen that they have been harboring a key member of the Resistance in secret. Sargasso, the land the time forgot. Or rather, the land the Emperor took one look at and could not forget fast enough. Full of acidic swamps, primordial beasts, and bugs. Lots of bugs. The Emperor quickly decided that there were better ways to spend his time than conquering this mudball. The Gelatonium Outpost once belonged to the Kurchu tribe, but they were wiped out when they accidentally misspelled the Emperor's name on their tax returns. Since then, the Morts have moved in and salvaged what they could. Officially, they remain neutral in the galactic conflict. But unfortunately, rumors have arisen that they have been harboring a key member of the Resistance in secret. Sargasso, the land the time forgot. Or rather, the land the Emperor took one look at and could not forget fast enough. Full of acidic swamps, primordial beasts, and bugs. Lots of bugs. The Emperor quickly decided that there were better ways to spend his time than conquering this mudball. The Gelatonium Outpost once belonged to the Kurchu tribe, but they were wiped out when they accidentally misspelled the Emperor's name on their tax returns. Since then, the Morts have moved in and salvaged what they could. Officially, they remain neutral in the galactic conflict. But unfortunately, rumors have arisen that they have been harboring a key member of the Resistance in secret.
Thank you.
floating, Maynard.
Oh, thank you again for finding all so those zerg stones. Trudy and I couldn't have asked for a better path.
Be a way to reuse it.
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon. Everything handled right now.
If I knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be?
That one is just begging for an upgrade!
Hey, yeah, weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary, your reputation precedes you.
Yeah.
You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you, but,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So, guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
Not my fault that the Lombax got away. But instead, my humble colleagues put me on perimeter duty. This entire planet irritates me. Stop coming over here, and I will stop shooting you.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one. That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. Flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax